takes brains to pull off a decent train heist, and the D'Autremont boys were just a little short in that department. They did have a plan, of sorts. They stole dynamite and this detonator box from a mining camp. Packing the explosives nearby, the armed trio waited at the grave of Oregon, where they moved.